brother tell you about a plan of his? We grab the girl from under Dexter's nose, sell her off ourselves. Hey, Tyler, he's already in touch with the competing arms company. We're talking six figures, man.
Damn it. Mr. Dexter is not someone that you want to mess with.
Sorry, sir. The store is closed. Perhaps for good. You're gonna have to take your shopping elsewhere.
Jesus.
The radio's on. Well, that's annoying.
This Earl. I mean, a man could find himself real alone in this.
Thank you.
Hey, stop a minute.
Something weird close to my location. Stand by, sweetheart. Shut up, okay? I got a body down here, okay? All right, where the hell is backup?